Hello, my lovely students. Welcome back to Smile to Chinese. Today, we will continue to study a new clip from Chinese drama Ode to Joy, Season 1, first episode. I divided this clip into 5 sections. We will learn each section first, and then there will be a brief test on the vocabulary. Please feel free to take the test first, and then check your answers at the end of this video. Now, let's start with the first section. We will watch the clip twice before getting into the details.
哎呀，昨天晚上睡得那么晚，我今天都不能美美的了。哎呀，昨天晚上睡得那么晚，我今天都不能美美的了。
哎呀，昨天晚上。哎呀 ，just show a complaining mood. 昨天 ，yesterday， 晚上 ，evening. Yesterday evening, that means last night.哎呀，昨天晚上，哎 ，last night， 睡得那么晚，睡 ，sleep， 的 ，let's say， 的 connect the verb and adjective to show the degree or result of the verb. For example， 跑得非常快。跑 is run, 非常 very, 快 fast. So, 跑得非常快. So, 的 connect the verb and the adjective to tell us the degree or the result of this verb. That means run very fast. Same here. 那么晚,那么 means so. 晚 is late, so late. So, sleep so late.睡得那么晚，我今天都不能美美的了。我 I 今天 today 都 complaining mode also 不能 cannot be 美美 is beautiful 美美的了。Let's say 美美的。Okay, actually, it's one word adjective can be reduplicated to indicate a deep degree. For example, 白 white, 白白的 so double white, that means very white. 胖 means fat, 胖胖的 means very chubby, very fat. 我今天都不能美美的了。I cannot be even beautiful today.
哎呀，昨天晚上睡得那么晚，我今天都不能美美的了。
哎，就是啊，我本来以为小雪是个好人呢，没想到玩这么疯。哎，就是啊，我本来以为小雪是个好人呢，没想到玩这么疯。
就是，我本来以为，就是 emphasize the fact, exactly.我 I 本来 originally 以为 thought so here 以为 something the content of 以为 is always against the fact for example 我以为你是美国人 I thought you are American that means the fact is you are not American 就是我本来以为Exactly, I originally thought. 小曲是个好人呢。小曲 little 曲是 is 个 mere word 好人 good person. So he is the content of thought. So I thought little 曲 is a good person, but that means the fact is.Little Chu is not a good person. 没想到玩这么疯。没想到 Unexpectedly, didn't expect. For example, 我没想到你会说汉语。I didn't expect that you can speak Chinese. 玩 play.这么 so indicates a great degree. 疯 crazy. So let's say 疯 means mad, crazy. For example, 你疯了吗? Are you crazy? So 玩这么疯, play so crazy. I didn't expect her to play so crazy. 没想到玩这么疯。
哎，就是啊，我本来以为小雪是个好人呢，没想到玩这么疯。要不是昨天隔壁2201报警，估计一两点都停不下来呢。要不是昨天隔壁2201报警，估计一两点都停不下来呢。
要不是昨天隔壁2201报警，要不是 ，if it wasn't， so let's say 要不是 ，if it were not， to express a hypothetical condition。昨天 yesterday， 隔壁 next door， 2201 the number of an apartment。So he refers the person who stay in 2201. 报警, call the police. If it wasn't our next door, 2201, call the police. 要不是昨天隔壁2201报警。估计一两点都停不下来呢。估计 estimate.一两点，一两 ，let's say, two adjacent numbers indicates an approximate number. For example, 我每天喝三四杯水。I drink 3 or 4 cups of water every day. So 一两点 here means 1 or 2 o'clock. Though here means the time is too late.Or something happened too slow. 停不下来呢。So let's say 停下来。So adjective and a verb plus 下来 indicates a change from movement to stillness, strong to weak, fast to slow. For example, 我希望时间能慢下来。我 I 希望 hope wish 时间 time 能 can 慢下来 slow down. I hope time can slow down. So 停不下来 that means cannot stop. So I estimate it won't be able to stop until around 1 or 2 o'clock. 估计一两点都停不下来呢。
要不是昨天隔壁2201报警，估计一两点都停不下来呢。
这201也够吓人的了，才搬来几天呀，这又装摄像头又报警的，我看比小雪好不到哪儿去。这201也够吓人的了，才搬来几天呀，这又装摄像头又报警的，我看比小雪好不到哪儿去。
这201也够吓人的了。这 this 2201。The number of an apartment. So here it refers the person who stays in 2201. Yeah, also, go, enough, 吓人, frightening. So let's say go plus adjective or verb indicates something is enough or sufficient. For example, 一碗面条不够他吃. 碗 is bowl.面条 noodles 不够 not enough 他吃 so one bowl of noodles is not enough for him to eat so here 也够吓人的了 also frightening enough 这2201也够吓人的了 this 2201 is also frightening enough 才搬来几天呀才 just indicate something happened not long, fast, or early. For example, 现在才五点 It's just 5 o'clock now. 搬 move, 来 come, 几天 a few days. Just moved here for a few days. 才搬来几天呀 这又装摄像头又报警的。这 this, refer this person. 又 means both and not only but also. For example, 她又聪明又漂亮。聪明 means clever. 漂亮 means beautiful. So she is both clever and beautiful. 装 install. 摄像头 camera. 报警 call the police. So 又装摄像头又报警的。So she both installed the camera and called the police. 这又装摄像头又报警的。我看比小曲好不到哪儿去。我看 I think, in my opinion, 比小曲好。比 means than, 小曲 a person, 好 good. So he means better than 小曲。So he is a comparison. Usually the structure is A, B, B, and then adjective.And degree. That means A is better than B. For example, 他比我高很多。他 kind of like A. 比 than. 我 is B. 高 tall, taller. 很多 the degree, a lot. He than me, taller a lot. That means he is much taller than me. So here,比小曲好 better than 小曲。不到哪儿去。不 no, not. 到 reach, arrive. 哪儿 where, the place. 去 go. Cannot reach the place which is better than 小曲。So that means, I think she's not better than 小曲。我看比小曲好不到哪儿去。
这201也够吓人的了，才办了几天呀，这又装摄像头又报警的，我看比小曲好不到哪儿去。
哼，他们两个呀，一个混世魔王，一个是冷冰冰巨人一千里之外。哼，他们两个呀，一个混世魔王，一个是冷冰冰巨人一千里之外。
他们两个呀，他们 the 两个 two those two， 他们两个呀，一个混世魔王，一个 one 混世魔王 troublemaker， 混 means mixed， 世 world， 魔 evil demon， 王 king。So an evil king makes the world a troublemaker. 一个混世魔王，一个是冷冰冰。One is 冷 cold, 冰 ice, 冷冰冰 to describe a person who is very cold to others. 一个是冷冰冰。One is cold. 巨人于千里之外。巨 reject, refuse. 人 people. 于 to. 千里 10,000. 里 half kilometer. 之外 之 kind of like the. Why means outside. So reject people to outside of.1,000 miles, to reject someone from 1,000 miles away. For example, 他总是拒人于千里之外。He always keeps people at a distance of 1,000 miles away. 他总是拒人于千里之外。拒人于千里之外。
哼，他们两个呀。一个混世魔王，一个是冷冰冰巨人一千里之外。要我说呀，这两个都不是什么省油的灯， 要我说呀，这两个都不是什么省油的灯。
要我说呀，要 need 我 I说 say speak. If you need I say something, that means in my opinion. 要我说呀 ，in my opinion. 这两个都不是什么省油的灯。这 this 两个 two these two 都不是 all are not 什么 any 省油省 means thrifty economize 油 oil 灯 lamp 省油的灯 the lamp of economizing oil so that means neither of these two is a thrifty lampSo, 不是什么省油的灯 is an idiom, indicates the person is not easy to deal with. 这两个都不是什么省油的灯 That means these two people are not easy to deal with.
要我说呀，这两个都不是什么省油的灯。
So, here is the test. Please feel free to take the test first and then check the answers at the end of this video.So this is today's lesson. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. And see you next time.